first glance, this may look like an ordinary wrestling match between two seventh graders, with one boy defeating the other. But on this day, both of these 12-year-olds left the mat as victors. And to call this extraordinary doesn't even begin to describe it.
Just asked Coach if he could get on the mat. What do we have to do to make that happen?
He started practicing. So they approached the coach from the opposing team.
He called me over to the side and he said he really wanted to get Jared on the mat today and asked me if I had a kid who understood what the world is really like and had a big heart.
Enter Justin Keevan, Jared's opponent, in his very first match. And with the crowd standing and cheering, Jared pins Justin to the mat in just 18 seconds.
I saw a wallet on the ground. I was like, Dad, I found a wallet. And so I
picked it up. We're looking at it, and he has it in his hand, and he's scouring the whole event. And he's like, we have to find this lady. And so I was like, yeah, we can't ask each and every one of these ladies if they lost their ID, so we're just going to have to mail it when we get home.
And read this letter you wrote, and you sent this to Miss Sloan.
Dear Miss Sloan, my name is Nassim Lawrence, and I am 10 years old. I found your wallet on the ground at the Super Motocross event in Oakland. I know how it feels to lose something, and I wanted to make sure you got your wallet back. Hopefully, I made you smile, and you are happy to have your money and ID back. I am glad I found it instead of some bad person who would steal from you. You look like a very nice person who does nice things for people, so I wanted to do something nice for you. Plus, it was the honest thing to do. Sincerely, Nassim Lawrence.
Good.